SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off iMessage on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone is able to send messages in either the iMessage or SMS message format. An iMessage has a blue bubble, while an SMS message has a green bubble. But if you don't like the iMessage setting, or if you're troubleshooting it and you need to turn it off, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Messages option from this menu. And then you just need to find the iMessage section here at the top of the screen. Now, if you tap the button to the right of that, then it's going to turn it off, and it's also going to remove that Send and Receive section that was listed there. If you keep iMessage off, then every message that you send from your phone is going to be an SMS message, meaning that it's going to have a green bubble. If you're just troubleshooting iMessage and you want to turn it back on, then you can just tap the button to the right of iMessage, which is going to re-enable the feature. And depending on your phone and your carrier settings, it might take a minute for that to update. But after that, you should be good to use iMessage again.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.